Cause I walk through life, can't see them, man. Yeah, as I walk through life, cause I walk through. Yeah, as I walk through life, doing my thing. I look to the side and I see a few man, the one rear my thing. But I guess that's life. Each step that I take, I'm pursuing my thing. And my thing is rhymes, Lord knows. I ain't chewing up cling, but a man's been low. You never would know, I'm a confident brother, so it never would show. Mum worked two jobs, I was waiting off for school, but she never would show. True, I walked home alone, I'd think to myself, I'ma win as I grow. True, it messed with my soul. Why I had different hair, different scent, different clothes. Different cars, different homes, different drive, different life, different rights, different roles. I see them pull up in the rows, in the Benz, it depends on the day, I suppose. Me, I used to spend the saver money on a sausage roll. Pray my mum would never know. Use the change for a sweep, then roll down the street, procrastinating with the bros. Another charity case, only really there for the stats to be safe. Couldn't even have my hair plaited in braids. Ostentatious with a capital A, but it's capital O, and I'm grammatical O. Put them in a place that was baffled and froze. I said, don't chat shit when you don't actually know. I always felt like I had something to prove, so I kinda went on like I had nothing to lose. Teething off niggas, it was nothing to move. I was risking my life as a young'un for food. I went through a phase when I was 16, it was weird. I used to wanna murder people's voice in my head. I never really spoke about the voice, but instead I locked myself away and studied lyrics in a shed. At least it felt like that. I had a flat, but just a room. Kitchen next to the toilet, bed against the wall. I folded to the wall to make a bit of extra room. Bro, have you ever tried to make a table with a stool? Back then I was 18, I was really with the shits. If you disrespect, I stab a nigga in the neck. I kicked him in the stomach, there was blood all in his sick. It left a man depressed and struggling to hit a lick. I started having dreams of getting dipped up in the flat. So I was moving power, couldn't kick it in the trap. And then I met my ex, she said, nigga, stick to rap. And I was really in my feelings, so I listened to her chat. I had to cut off everybody, including my dad, to focus on my craft and make a living from a pad. I had to drop the missus, she was tripping, I was sad. Told on it for years, I couldn't move when it was mad. But I took a lesson from the madness that she brang. It's fleeting if you say it, but immortal if it sang. I really got to grind, and every day I made a jam. I built a lyric library as a critic and a fan. I'd analyse my lyrics and compare them to a man's. I know his flow is something really hard to understand. Everybody off beat with their punches when they land. So I'm still on my feet throwing bombs end of the round. I've seen a couple niggas killed right before my eyes. Seen them really crying as they look into the sky. I saw a lot of fear, I saw regret, I saw pride. He didn't want to die, he grabbed his girl, he said goodbye. The ambulance is coming, it's too late to heal the wounds. The pool of blood is growing, see it stop and then resume. The ledges of the pavement made the spreading of the stool until it flowed over the top like an infinity pool. These are the kind of random things your mind clocks in the midst of seeing something devilish. The devil say delish. The angel, they disgusted, you digested what you mustered, but you can't see their reaction, play, you're caught up in this shit. The devil on my shoulder was an elder I would chop for. I'd trot a little Z and he would pressure me to shop more. I never had no money for no Gucci or no Tom Ford. I would get my rep from Robin, hit the road, then I would chop more. My name is my name, as the Wolfgang say. So I had a bait face, niggas looking for my place. Same time I had a stepdad trying to instigate real beef with the son of the woman that he date. Remember when he told me he would kill me and my mum? I looked her in the eyes, I said, is this what it's become? My niggas, they will ride, so if you're still troubling mum, by the time that we arrive, I'll push something in your lung. And that was the last thing I saw of him or her, until a year later when he pushed her down the stairs. I didn't really try and talk about it with my peers. I was just looking for the nigga, but he really disappeared. Feds even called a nigga asking for a statement. Said, I deal with it myself, I ain't talking to you waste. When I got murder on my mind, so we can't have no conversation. I got murder on my mind, it won't be mellow when I face him. So face facts, there's only one live wire on the train tracks. They was 18 in a polo with a strap, and I was only 15 when they pulled out to my gaff. I used to be a positive and optimistic youth, but trials and tribulations got me negative and rude. I used to have respect, now I'm a disrespectful youth. I used to love my fellow human, that's move, I'm coming true. My mommy couldn't walk, and for that I'ma kill them. In 99 I was in a warehouse in Kill, but my dad worked there, grinding, building. I know he wants more for his three little children. The good don't come to anybody that waits, the good only come if you get up and chase. I chase man down with a blade for a grade, till they stab me in the face and left a stain on my brain. And I thought to myself, to remain here the same only ends one way, you shouldn't play with the pain. It's amazing how the mind turns pain to depression. It's amazing how a knife don't care about fame. I went through a phase when I was 16, it was weird. I used to want to win so much, the voices in my head telling me to kill them niggas. So I went and killed them niggas. Didn't kill them dead, I killed the music thing instead. Done. Thank you.